glad to see she is doing well. If you'd like to send her and her family some messages, get on the website and leave them on the message board. Right, Rachel, your turn. Off you go. Do us proud, do us proud.
Over here, Rachel, over here. Now we are going to make that folder that I showed you a little bit earlier, which is so cool because it can conceal your little secret messages. So what you need to do first, Rachel, you've got yours sorted, two bits of cardboard that are the same size and they are going to make the basis of your folder. So once you've got your two pieces of cardboard, you need to find some ribbon, which is one third of the length of the cardboard. So you'll notice that one, two, three sections of ribbon would fit along here. And then you need to arrange your ribbon. Oh, and the length needs to be a bit longer than the length of the two bits of cardboard there. So then you need to arrange your ribbon like I have done so here. So one at the bottom, one at the top, and then on the other piece of cardboard, one in the middle, and they need to be stuck down. So there's a nice section there. And then we're going to fold our pieces of ribbon over on each side. And then you need to get your hands on some glue. And you kind of make a checkerboard effect by overlapping your ribbon on your card. And then we need to get gluing. So while we're gluing, can you tell me what your favourite gadget is on the show, Rachel?
Well, I'm wearing it now. It's this really cool bracelet.
Yep.
And on this, there's a screen and it actually films stuff and you can see what's being filmed.
Oh, we can see it in action there. You're filming a lady in a dress. And do you use that to spy on people all the time, basically?
Yeah.
And obviously in real life, it doesn't actually do that. Is it weird when you're sort of acting and you've got special effects and gadgets, but in real life they're just props and they don't work?
Yeah, at first you just feel like really weird because there's nothing there. But then you just kind of get used to it, so it's fine.
And then you get used to it. Okay. So, have you stuck your ribbon down yet?
Do I stick this one here? Yeah.
Yeah, so they're all overlapping in a sort of checkerboard effect. Right. Okay, so once you've done that, that's the inside of your folder and you're ready to stick the cover on. Now, for the cover, it's really easy. You just need two more bits of cardboard, which are the same size. And I've covered them in very pretty wrapping paper. And then you just stick them on so that they hide all the bits of excess ribbon. It's as easy as that. And that, believe it or not, is the basis of your folder. Now, a good finishing touch, which I highly recommend, is to put something on the outside of your cover. Now, I'm going to put a Blue Peter sticker. What are you putting on yours, Rach?
I'm going to put a label that says Top Secret.
Very good. Very spy-like. And then once you've done that, you can check whether your folder works. So I'm going to get that secret message and let's pop it inside. So here we go. There it is in there. Gonna close it and then open it up. Yes, it works. It's good. Now, later on, I'm going to be showing you how you can read your secret messages, Andy.
Nice, nice, nice. Well, talking about gadgets earlier, we've got a couple.